We present a system to enable the transfer of digital media collections detailing Ovaihimba indigenous knowledge from remote regions in northern Namibia to chosen cloud servers. Because parts of northern Namibia have intermittent network coverage and the targeted users are nomadic, the solution should be portable. The system is comprised of two battery-powered N-networked Raspberry Pis nicknamed Mwenje 1 and Mwenje 2, as well as a tablet device used to record the digital media. When in proximity, Mwenje 1 and Mwenje 2 sync data between them, while the tablet only syncs data with Mwenje 1. Additionally, we install Mwenje 1 at a chosen location with reliable internet access and thus enable data syncing between it and chosen cloud servers. All system components are portable, robust, and affordable, and as such, the system is appropriate for use by the nomadic Ovaihimba as it can be dismantled and installed at a new location without the need for specialized equipment or training.